Okay, so here we have it. The Exped Solo Tarp. Pitched in a fairly high A-frame. It's quite a small tarp. 1.9 meters by 3 meters. All the guylines are included. Easy to pitch. Getting quite taut. You have all this hardware already connected. Line tensioners, easy to get the right tension. Yeah, it's a nice one. I'm gonna use this for summer camping, both on the ground as a lunch shelter or something like that, and over my hammock. I think I'm gonna be pleased with this one. Thanks.